This will show you how to get Trickslide, which will simply hide the lock screen slider. You can still, however, just slide across to unlock your iDevice. One important thing to note is that when unlocking, you can't just slide it inside that little rectangle. We have to slide across the whole downwards bar in order to unlock. So to get this, open up Cydia. Go straight to search. And so, oh my god, what is this? What do I search for? Cydia, insert. In Cydia, you want to search for Trickslide. Once in Cydia, go straight to search and search for Trickslide, all one word. Select it, install it, and it will take effect immediately. And that's how to get Trickslide, hiding your lock screen slider. Thanks for watching.